Hi, Michelle here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape structured data from TikTok live streams, including IDs, titles, viewers, hashtags, covers, and much more. But first, why would anyone want to scrape this data? Picture this. You're a content creator looking to stay on top of live trends, a marketer scouting for influencers on the rise, or a brand aiming to understand how audiences engage with live broadcasts. To gain that competitive edge, you need real-time insights into TikTok live sessions. You could spend hours scrolling through live streams manually, trying to catch relevant data, or you could automate the process. With a TikTok live scraper, you can get comprehensive details on live sessions from any category, be it the For You page, following, gaming, lifestyle, or more. Instantly organized and ready to scale. You can then use this data to identify who's hosting live sessions in your niche, who their guests are, and use that data for collaboration opportunities or remarketing campaigns. Alternatively, you can base your regular scraping sessions on keywords and uncover trending topics in your area of interest, perfect for content inspiration or audience analysis. To scrape TikTok live streams, we're going to be using the ready-made TikTok live scraper from Appify Store. First, go to the link in the description, which will take you to TikTok live APIs, README. Hit try for free, which will prompt you to create an Appify account, but don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. You'll now be taken to the actor's input page. You can choose to either set up the input via our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with the manual view. To scrape TikTok live, all you need is a URL of a TikTok live category. You can find it by going on TikTok and clicking on the live category in the left menu field. Then, just choose which one of the selection you want to scrape. Copy the URL of that page and paste it in the input. You can add more via the Add button or edit multiple in bulk. Next, just limit how many results you want to scrape, and that's it. Before running your actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input filled out, let's run the actor using the Start button. You can watch your results appear in Overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about the run. Now that our run is finished, we can get our data via the Export button. You can choose your desired format and nitpick which fields you want to include or exclude in your dataset. Then, just hit Download and you have your dataset file. For instance, here's our data in JSON, opened up in a new tab. If you want to automate your workflow even further, you can schedule your actor to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit Schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your scraper to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Appify actor. By the way, you can also run the scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node.js, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. Are you interested in scraping more TikTok data like profiles, comments, or hashtags? You can check out other TikTok scrapers in the link down below. Or if you prefer video tutorials, we have loads of them on our YouTube channel. You can find them in the card above or in the description. And that's all for now. Let us know what you think about the TikTok live scraper. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our developers in Appify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.